This is Gail, everybody.
Themselves at all times. For their safety, please don't hold them up to see the animals, and please don't let them stand on seats. Also, folks, make sure you keep your hands and arms inside the truck at all times. For the safety of the animals in the reserve, please no eating or smoking during the safari. And finally, for everyone's enjoyment, please refrain from talking on cell phones. If you're going to be entering the reserve, on to the right, folks, you're going to see an animal with white stripes on its legs. That is an old copy. You know that is. To be, most people think they're relative of the zebra because those white stripes are theirs. But in actuality, they're closer relative of the giraffe. As we approach this morning, we'll go to the left, folks, see some yellow-billed storks. We'll see fish, frogs, and other small birds. Automobiles like this also gives a chance to see a rare species like the black rhinoceros. Let's see if we can find any. Less than 4,200 of them left in the wild. The black rhinoceros can charge up to 35 miles per hour. Have a hide that's 1 inch thick and can weigh up to 3,000 pounds, making them almost indestructible in the 7th of the year. Submerged under water, that's how they regulate their body temperature. Interestingly enough, though, they cannot swim. They can't lose all the breath roughly 5 to 8 minutes. They need to simply walk on the water. If you can't see any of them off to the right, folks, no worries. Look careful, that's electric sea man.
There they are.
Stay seated, please, at all times. These pelicans you see on the islands here are pinkback pelicans. Pinkback pelicans and other emergencies are fish for shallow water, so you tire them out. These pelicans have nesting mushrooms. About to cross one of these old Harambe Reserve bridges. I'm sure I'll be alright, but just as a matter of being completely seated at all times. Hopefully this will be the only bridge we have to cross. Lawnmowers. And last but not least, I think it's probably something that helps us. wildlife preserve picture of horns about 50 to 60 inches long. Speaking of horns, they have large horns on the heads of the Incoli cattle. So it's about 5 to 6 feet long. Now they may look different, but they are hollowed out inside. Inside those horns are blood vessels that they use to help regulate body temperature. Off the distance to right, folks, those small deer like what you see are in Bala. This is 3 feet, you see the balance in its chart. Smaller ones with the black stripes across the middle you see around the area are Thompson's gazelle, or for a couple Tommies, they can all run the predators. We can see some of the information. And coming up on the right, folks, are some articulated giraffe. Articulated giraffe get the name articulated. Folks, I see some elephants off to the right, South African bush elephants to be exact. In fact, we're going to be heading further into elephant country just a moment, so I'm going to turn on the radio here. See if there's anything we can listen to. We can this is a rock condition up at Cove Bay. And it looks a lot more straight to the male African lion up there.
Right.
Which African lion's called Rides. Creatures are most about 18 to 20 hours out of the day. Another ostrich coming up on the right. Now, from this is the right, the white arms, the brown necks are similar to our horned orcs. They get the name of the shape of the horns, something out of the roots, and so
on. Yeah, I see them.
Coming up on the left, folks, you can see a warthog. Warthogs have very sharp tusks, since that's the most rare to see below them.
They're going to be going
towards the defend up predators. You can also run up to the miles per hour. Some ostriches. You can view the scimitar horned orcs and bunce buck on to the
Quaharini, which is Swahili. It's some type of lizard.
Those guys can run 11 miles an hour when they want to.
What is this thing?
Komodo dragon.
Oh, that is a Komodo dragon. All right, well, the ones I've seen are bigger than that.
He's growing, given time.
Okay,
but he's fully mature.